abandoned amusement park.
Yo, Mags! Hey, tell us you got this cake all baked and ready to serve up to Chaos.
I would absolutely love to see that, Eruptor, but I just can't lie to you, old buddy. I got attacked by big evil rats who claimed squatter's rights. And I came back here, and then I don't know what happens.
I'll tell you what happens. We're gonna finish that cake. But first, the Skylander here will get rid of the rats. I'm afraid of rats! Oplo, this amusement park is no longer in operation. You still need a ticket to get in. Well, not so much as a ticket, really, but a key, which can only be found in our official park mausoleum over there, which I am also scared of.
Right on! Somebody call for a hero? Game on!
Falling skulls are not part of the park's attractions. We have, no idea how they got here. Welcome to the Pirate Zone.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Needs to do to get this cake together is remove the big octopus inexplicably blocking our path. Luckily, this place seems to have a switch that does just that. So hit the switch to remove the octopus. Easy, right? And weird.
Rain down the tide.
Thank you.
Ha-ha! Air Skylanders are stronger here.
Victory!
New night weapon.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
Welcome to the Neptune Zone.
So get this. We have to start frosting this cake, but the frosting cannon doesn't work. Eesh, figures. Oh, great! The bugs have got the battery blocks all messed up! I hate when that happens. I also hate bugs. Did I say that already? Anyway, you should go down there and fix it. Then we'll be good to go!
Thank you.
Deadshot Soul Gem.
Quickshot Imaginators deliver justice over great distances with pinpoint precision. Skylanders are stronger here.
Speaking of sweet, who's ready to frost a cake? We are! Just activate this frosting cannon, and then I gotta explain a few things. Okay, so this is pretty simple. Blast the cake with frosting by shooting the little sparkly bits. Is this your first time using a frosting cannon? Be honest. Sweet! Literally. Now, just find the next frosting cannon for more cake decorating hijinks. Did I mention there was another cannon? Alright, just do your thing again here, Skylander. Takes a lot of frosting for a cake this big, you know. Hey! What are those creeps doing on our cake? Blast those dudes, Skylander! Just shoot the bad guys with the cannon. Two birds with one stone, you know. You just keep getting better at this, Skylander. Two down, one more to go. I did tell you there was a third frosting cannon, right? Don't worry, you're already a total pro at this. So this is it, the final stage of Frosting Chaos's cake. Did you know some people call frosting icing? What a world!
Confess.
Blast those dudes, Skylander! Just shoot the bad guys with the cannon! Two birds with one stone, you know! Blast those dudes, Skylander! Just shoot the bad guys with the cannon! Two birds with one stone, you know! Blast those dudes, Skylander! You just keep getting better at this, Skylander! I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty awesome! When this whole thing is over, I think you and I need to frost more cakes together. But for now, we gotta get this bad boy over to Chaos and pronto. All that's left is just to put some candles on top. Hey, where are the candles? I had them stashed right here. Oh, rats. Those creeps stole my candles and are now taunting me with their crime. Oh, I'm so mad I could erupt. Would you go get him, Skylander? The rats and the candles. I think I've got a little more rumble in my tum-tum.
to the future zone.
Riff Rat.
Light Skylanders are stronger here.
Enter the penguin.
Level up.
I accept this leveling up from whomever does it.
Egg rescue. Use claw to rescue eggs. Egg rescue. Use claw to rescue eggs.
Only a sensei can strike the battle gong. Senseis are stronger here.
Gong battle.
Has a nice ring to it.
Like I've grown!
Both metaphorically and literally there for a second.
New arm guards.
Yeah!
All aboard the Galaxy Skywheel, where tragic accidents are generally a thing of the past.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
The problem, we need to move this crane bridge platform into position to keep going. The solution, defeat the bad guys and hit the switch. Classic Skylanders maneuver.
A chain is only as strong as its weakest stat point.
Today? Now the rats have done it too! But if you could push them back into position, we should be able to make it over to the next area.
Woohoo!
I am pleased to announce that Amusement Land is now closer to complying with all safety regulations than ever before.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
Welcome to the Winter Wonderland Zone, to be completed at a later date.
So to get to those candles, we're going to need to climb the mountain in this Winter Wonderland section of the park. But I should warn you that the public was never allowed in here due to multiple safety code violations. So, good luck.
Level up.
I accept this leveling up from whomever just said that.
Hey, Skylander. I know you've got bigger fish to fry right now and bigger cakes to bake, but if you want to clear the old mind before the big assault, let's play some Creation Clash.
Neocortex.
Aurora. Got it.
Dr. Crankcase. Excellent.
Starcast. Yes!
Barbella. All right!
Tri-tip!
Bravo!
Wolf guy!
All right!
Chain reaction!
Oh, dragon feathers! Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to get so mad there. Congratulations to you, Skylander, and good game.
If you notice anything disturbing here at Amusement Land, including our lack of a park security office.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
New swashbuckler weapon.
Oh!
If at first you do succeed, brag about it afterwards.
Skylanders are stronger here.
Another door which requires a ticket, and by that, I still mean a key. You might find it here. In fact, you definitely will.
Woo!
is our number one concern at Amusement Land, right after tax evasion, which would make it technically our number two concern. Still pretty high, though.
Let's get it on!
Imaginators are stronger here.
Settle this. I shall summon my final Doomlander, one so awesomely powerful that he will surely seal your ultimate final doom. And I mean it this time.
Doomlander. Quickshot class.
Never underestimate my power.
Doomlander will put an end to all this nonsense, a.k.a. you, Skylander!
Attack!
off some of its gear.
Well, if I can't make you give up, at least I can make you dance. Wondering what I'm talking about here? Well, you'll soon find out. Quickshot, I want to see guns.
The tide is turned, Skylander. Rapid fire.
And why do you always have to use the gear? You think it's cool? Well, guess what? It's not!
Advanced weaponry! Charging up!
Hey, cut that out!
Bring down the tide.
Level up.
I have to say, Skylander, it's been fun. Wait a minute, fun? That's not the right word either. It's been horrible! But here's a question for you, Hotshot. How are you going to defeat me? Can't get into my fortress. It's protected by an impenetrable force field. Impenetrable! So good luck with that.
Quickshot secret technique. New catchphrase. New catchphrase. New headgear. Quickshot weapon. New backpack. Level complete.
You do remember that we're making this cake so all the good guys can hide inside while we sneak the thing into Chaos's impenetrable fortress, right?
Oh, yeah. But wait, how are we gonna get it over there? You put rockets underneath the cake? Is that safe?
Of course it is! Still, though, not long across your fingers, you Eruptor. Uh-oh.
I just saw a cake fly out of there, so I'm guessing you were successful in baking it. Or things went horribly wrong. Either way, just use those cool new dragon wings to rendezvous with the rest of the team over here. Good luck, Skylander, and enjoy the final cake assault.